And today, we'll show them that the Red Army bows to no one! Today, we'll show them the might of the Soviet Union!
Hello, fellow viewers, Blaan here, coming at you with a brand new Let's Play series of World in Conflict, Soviet Assault, a very fun RTS in Modern Warfare. It's pretty much a what if the Cold War never ended and the Soviets were the aggressors. They pushed through the Iron Curtain, they invaded Europe, and now they're invading the United States. That's pretty much what this is. It's a what-if scenario. It's pretty fun. I've heard nothing but good things about it. I've had it for a while. I got it a while back for... I think it was $5 on some cheap deal. Came with this and a couple other games. And I think it's about time now we play it. So let's get started. Brand new campaign. We're going to play it on normal. Because, well, I am new. I don't know anything what's going on. So let's do it. Want to do the camp tutorial? Hell no. Oh, I have a campaign that exists. I must have played it in. Do you want to overwrite it? Yes, sure. Apparently I played it before. All right. Cutscenes. I will be quiet. Spring 1989. Negotiations dragged on with no end in sight. Tensions rise along the Iron Curtain.
Oh no.
In summer 1989, negotiations break down. Well, duh.
To no one's surprise, following their earlier intransigence, NATO diplomats yesterday walked out of the Malta Peace Conference. Clearly, peace is not on their agenda. Only threats and deception and endless profits for the capitalist war machine. But our brave comrades in the armed forces will not be intimidated. They stand vigilant along the German border, their resolve unquenchable, ready to deliver...
It was inevitable. Our massive preparations had gone on far too long for us to simply stand down. We were like a coiled spring.
I really like these cutscenes. But it says I've played this already. I don't remember me playing this. But I do know these little cartoon animations are pretty damn cool.
Joked about how we would crush the enemy with one fell stroke. But some didn't laugh. They had been to Afghanistan. They knew war.
Damn. All right. Ah, cool. So this game is a lot of like Company of Heroes, at least cinematic-wise. It reminds me a lot of Company of Heroes. So I'm guessing we're playing as the Soviets first? Okay. It's a glorious day, comrades. Yes. I just haven't had my coffee yet. I need my coffee and my cigarettes. And I have a really bad Russian accent. I'm sorry. I will stop. must be a very good book. He's just sitting there reading it. Oh, okay. World in Conflict. Soviet Assault. Yeah.
Mind the road, comrade.
Stuck up asshole, seems like.
Volodya.
Soon.
Don't you know? That's Colonel Orlovsky. He's a legend.
Ah, Comrade Major Lebedev. It's been a while.
It has indeed, Comrade Orlovsky.
I was just wondering who they'd sent to babysit me.
Your command is the key to this whole grand endeavor, Comrade. How could they send anyone but me?
Your sense of self-importance hasn't lessened, I see.
But I am very important, am I not? Or at least my dear old father-in-law is.
It's good to see you, old friend.
So, how are we doing?
Everything is in place. I can't say I'm very happy about all this.
The Politburo knows what is right. Ours is but to obey.
So they have decided. Get me Lieutenant Romanov on the horn. I want him to make a final survey of the forward defenses.
Понятно, товарищ полковник. Get Lieutenant Romanov on the horn. Now.
When?
Soon.
Soon.
We go to war. All right. This is gonna be cool. I'm actually looking forward to getting this war kicked off. I don't see what happens. Actually, now that I think about it, I'm watching this. I'm actually starting to it's coming back to me. I think I actually did play this when it first came out, but it's been so long. I think it's been like a year since I actually played this game. So it started to come back to me. I think I'm starting to remember everything that happened. All right. Cool. Here we go.
Lieutenant Romanov. Your Alpha squad is to make a forward recon of... Wait, stand by for the colonel.
Lieutenant, my call sign is Sokol 1. There will be no more reconnaissance. You are to execute Plan Odessa. The air defenses must be destroyed before the main assault begins.
Yes, comrade. General.
Your
That's how they say it, right?
To destroy two anti-air emplacements. Weapons are free and we are now at war. Good luck, Lieutenant.
Sorry for the noise, guys. I'm closing the window. Alright, if you heard that, I apologize. There was a lot of noise outside. I had to close the window. Alright, here we go. Yeah, it's coming back. Now I remember this game. Okay, yeah. Alright, we got this.
Sesta here. We are ready to enter the camp. We will start with clearing the entrance and neutralizing the guard tower. Just give the word, Lieutenant. Neutralize neutralizing target.
I really like this low view, where I can actually get right up there and see what they're seeing. Engage that target. Alright.
In transit. Moving. Camp entrance cleared. We are ready to move on, Lieutenant.
Sokol 1 to Romanov. The first AAM placement is located to the east. Move swiftly.
Yes, Comrade General. We're moving.
Alpha group moving. Enemy scout helicopter spotted. We're staying out of sight. Area clear. In transit.
Keep going. Don't stop, guys. Don't stop. We gotta get those guns down before our brothers in arms, or comrades in arms, get here.
Placing explosives.
I think
now.
The wall is actually over there, where Iron Curtain is.
Moving.
Well done, Romano. One target remaining. Go north.
Guard tower clear. Moving. Alpha group moving.
It's really bad for these soldiers. They don't even stand a chance.
Guard neutralized. Acknowledged. Engaging. Moving. Fire. Enemy killed. Moving.
Come on, fight back at least.
Zvezda to Romanov. We're at the objective, preparing target for demolition. In transit. Yet, Comrade Lieutenant, that would mean suicide. All explosives in place, ready to exfiltrate. If we go there, they will discover us, Comrade Lieutenant.
Sokol 1 here. Exfiltration coordinates have been sent. Move there now and avoid detection. The explosive will be detonated when the attack is launched.
Moving.
Time to extract.
Transit.
Get out of the area as quickly as you can.
Mission accomplished. Exfiltrating now. See you in a few days, Lieutenant. Zvezda out.
Expertly
Let's
down,
kick
Lieutenant.
Off this party.
Those
Woo!
Will disperse and find their way back to us in the coming days. Now, you must prepare for the upcoming assault. Expect word within the hour. Sokol 1, out.
Alright, an hour later. Oh, he looks serious.
Welcome back, Grisha. Oh, how was recruit training?
Boring.
Huh. But necessary, Comrade Sergeant. Those recruits will soon be needed. Товарищи! It's good to see you all here today. And it will be even better to see you soon breaking through that wall. Then we'll teach those NATO dogs how to fight. They thought they could bully us into submission. They thought we'd give way and fall. But today, we'll show them that the Red Army bows to no one! Today, we'll show them the might of the Soviet Union! Get your vehicle!
Yeah, alright, I'm kind of pumped. Let's do this!
Romanov, the explosives will detonate in 3, 2, 1, mark. Sokol 1 to all battle group elements. Today we liberate West Berlin from the American oppressors. Only minutes remain until we rain fire on the enemy. Lieutenant Romanov, I want you to initiate the artillery barrage. The wall itself will be destroyed by pre-placed explosives.
Here we go. As many of those we can.
This is Sokol 1. Red Dawn. I say again, Red Dawn. Make me proud.
Artillery strike complete. Hostile kills confirmed. Molotov out.
Not killing a lot of them.
We have 3 main objectives. Destroying the U.S. 6th Armored
Battalion. Damn, that was an explosion.
Securing the Moltke Bridge over the Spree. And clearing the 17th June Street for use by Army Command.
Then the wall's coming down. Alright, World War III is commencing. Let's do it!
Advance with your tank platoon to phase line Volga. Destroy all enemies you encounter. We must secure the 17th June Street. That's the main avenue by noon. Army Command is planning a parade along the avenue in celebration of the victory they expect us to win for them.
Firing off some heat rounds. Yeah, this game's coming back to me. I remember. I remember everything now. I'm good.
Understood, Malashenko. You will get assistance.
Bombard the target coordinates. GH engage. Armor moving out. Armor moving out. Heat in the barrel. Hostiles on the target area. Out.
Take them out, boys. Let's go. Ooh, watch out for our artillery, boys.
Well done, Lieutenant. Baseline Volga is secure. Romanov, we must secure that road junction. You will attack the enemy in the flank while Malashenko pushes forward.
Yes, comrade.
This is Malashenko. We're advancing now. We have to move quickly, Lieutenant. Get your units in position.
Don't forget to call in fire support when needed.
That's what I'm doing. Kill the Abram. Take him out. Alright, let's move. Get over there quickly, and we'll take it like that. Firing more heat rounds. Come on, boys. We got this. Hold the line. How about those guys over there? Come on. Get over there. Where's the other tank? There you are. All right, yeah, I remember this. It's all coming back to me.
Must set up defenses before they counterattack.
We're moving up now.
All right, looks like they're gonna reinforce me. Good, good. And then we can, oh, I love how they bring shit in. That's so cool. Oh man, I love this game. Why don't I play this more often?
Excellent. The road junction has been secured.
This is Dnieper calling Cycle 1. We're under heavy attack by the Monkey Bridge. We cannot hold. They have helicopters. I repeat, they have...
Dnieper. Come in, Dnieper. Short.
Damn. Apaches.
We have to secure Monkey Bridge or the entire flank will fall. Romanov, I'm sending you
and
to
Cobras.
Reinforce Section B and capture that bridge. You will need anti-aircraft support to handle those helicopters. Call for reinforcements on the support channel.
Yes, Comrade General. Bringing them in.
Yeah. The Americans will shoot you to pieces if you are unable to protect yourself, Lieutenant.
I cannot allow you to continue the advance without anti-air support.
Get anti-air? What the hell is over there? Huh? See what I did there?
You are ready, Lieutenant. Now move to the bridge and clear the skies on the way there.
Gas turbines warmed up.
You have incoming enemy helicopters, Lieutenant.
Damn. Effective. Crude, but effective.
More enemy helicopters are moving in to attack you, Romano.
Hopefully that will clear out those artillery pieces.
We can break through their lines. Armor rolling.
Where do you coordinate? We will move to the position.
I am
filed.
Oh, we got some of them.
What we hear? I didn't hit anything. Nobody.
Here we are. We're away from my
ear. Enemy destroyed.
Get that out. Alright, push.
Good thing you got there in time, Romano. The entire flank was about to fall. Now, push through and secure that bridge.
Oh, gnarly. Hold there. Want you guys to hold here, stay behind the tanks.
We have the bridge. Now hold in place.
There we go. Trying to push that way too. Good, good, good. We got this. We got this. Oh shit, here they come. Are those Abrams coming across? Yes, they are. Crap.
We need anti-tank emplacements as well, Romano. Have your men keep working.
We're moving in the perimeter. We're with you.
Come on, fire more heat rounds. Get rid of these guys. Don't want them to stay on our side of the bridge. That'll hold them off. And break their backs
yes,
at the same time.
On.
Let's do it.
The Mulkey Bridge is now under our control, and the northern flank has been secured. We owe much to Lieutenant Romano.
Oh yeah, I remember what happens next. All right, get over here. Oh, come on.
We could clear the skies of it. We will
Lieutenant, I am reassigning you to Section B. They are forming the battle line now. Take up your position and prepare to advance.
Yes, sir. Let's do it. Hey, get your ass over there.
Take this opportunity to replenish any losses. Romanov, move with Section B toward the main avenue and link up with Captain Malashenko.
What is this?
The Americans are preparing a counterattack.
Probably want another one of those.
Section A, advance. Section B, advance. Make this a day to be remembered, comrades. Sokol 1, out. Yeah, Sokol 1. Friendly helicopters are moving in to assist you. All thank our frontal aviation comrades.
Sokol 1, Malashenko on связи. We're under attack by NATO helicopters and need immediate anti-air support.
Romano, yeah, we're here. Hang on. We got it. Equipment.
Aid Captain Malashenko if you can.
Thank you, Lieutenant. You saved many lives today. It will not be forgotten. Malashenko out.
All right, let's go.
Driving! Driving!
Where's the other tank? There he is. We got this. Push forward. Push forward. Keep pushing. If you guys hear any weird kind of coughing, that's my cat. He's coughing up a lung. Get up there. Get up there. He's fine. No worries, everybody. My little black cat is fine. He's just having a little cough right now.
Well done, Romano. The advance is going well.
Anyway, I probably should really stop talking about things that are going on around me, because you guys probably can't even hear.
You will form the breaker upon which the Americans will hurl themselves and be destroyed. Malashenko, report.
Говорит Малашенко. We are moving to the forward position now. I see American tanks approaching.
Good. They are about to launch their counterattack. Yeah, so-called one. All units are in place and the Americans are approaching. Sections A and B are to continue to close the gap, while Lieutenant Romanov and Captain Malashenko hold the middle.
Romanov,
I am giving you command of all fire support assets. We have incoming TU-95, but until they arrive, you must use all available support to hold off the American attack. The first enemy echelon is here. Romanov, call in artillery and airstrikes on them.
All right, boys, you heard him. Let's have some fun.
We will damage the avenue. We call in fire support indiscriminately.
I am concerned with winning this battle, Captain, not with preserving a parade ground for Army command. Proceed with the mission.
Understood.
Yeah, it's better to save your men's life than to worry about looking good.
The Americans are throwing everything they have into this attack. I count on you to deal with them, Lieutenant.
Говорит Малашенко, this is a glorious day for the motherland and for socialism. Soon, West Berlin will be liberated.
Bring in more artillery, bring in more artillery. Damn!
Desperate to throw themselves at us like this.
Duh, they're acting like fools. And they will die like fools.
No, they're dying like brave men. And they are dying like brave men.
Bombers are on their way to deal with all remaining enemies.
Where are they? Where are they?
Hold in place. Do not move into the target area.
Where are they?
Yeah, Berg. We are dropping our payload. Stay clear.
Here they come. Here they come. Damn!
Strike successful. Return to base. Berkut out.
Nothing survives that. Whoo!
So-called one to all battle group elements. The Americans have been destroyed and the avenue is secure. I am immensely proud of you all, but I ask that you honor our comrades who perished here today. Without their sacrifice, this victory could not have been accomplished. So-called one, out.
Well, all right then. That's Berlin. This must be a little bit later on that evening.
So, it has begun.
It has indeed. I wonder how it'll end.
Best soon. Today was an easy victory. Who knows about tomorrow? Here's my nephew Kolya. He really distinguished himself today.
Товарищ полковник, Captain Malashenko reporting.
At ease, comrade. This is Major Lebedev.
Stiff.
Pleased to make your acquaintance, comrade. This was a crushing victory you helped win for us today.
One of many to come. Soon all of Europe will see the glory of socialism. Will you be accompanying my uncle?
We have that honor, but you should return to your unit, Nikolai. Tell the men that I am proud of them.
I will, uncle. We'll do whatever it takes to ensure victory for our great cause. Comrade Major.
God, this is so weird. I'm sorry. Former military person, the way he saluted, oh my god, I cannot... Okay, no. Oh, I'm sorry, that just... I cannot help but laugh at that. Well, that's going to be it in this episode. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any comments or feedback about this episode, or you want to see more, or if you enjoyed it, you hated it, you don't want to see any more, let me know in the comment section down below. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Take care, folks, and have a wonderful day.